Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel, so another The Alchemist Code Global video. So finally it is here! Mahar is here! Let's get him! Okay, so before that, let's read the news. Okay. So today we got Lahar, Etana, and Rin. Yep. This Gaia challenge, new set added. This time we can get the rare summon ticket for Lahar. 2 stars gear selector, really? Okay, that's a nice troll from Etna, actually. Okay, and the other thing is login campaign second week this guy, yeah. So Lahar Soul Shard today we got 5, and the other stuff like 100 gem on September 19, which is nice. And okay, so the EX level for Kilia's gear is available starting today. Also for Seraphina's gear and Red Magnus gear. So okay, we got 3 EX today. And then yeah, the equipment for Lahar, Rin and Etana is also available on the new chapter today. Okay, so let's summon. Let's start with the 1 gem gear summon. 1 gem gear summon, give me Usalia's weapon. Usalia summon punch. No downloading. Okay. Yellow please. Hello. Okay, let's skip. So the plan today is I want to do 7 step here, or at least 3 steps. If I get Lahar on the 3rd step, I think I will stop. And if I get Lahar on the 3rd step, I will try to do this. Yeah. So let's try. The step 1. Lahar, this Gaia. Punch. No downloading. Okay. Right. Well, who knows? I don't need the downloading. Red guys, red. Whoa, 2 red, 2 yellows. Almira. Will it become red? Nope. Victor. Closer to 80. Lupinus, okay. Level 70 now. Wow. Well, Lupinus will be useful for the future contents. This Gaia character, Flamel, and Mieliki. Okay. Well, nice 2 rats in the beginning. Is there any other 500 gem summon? Oh yeah, let's spend the rare summon ticket from the item world. A friend of mine got Kilia from this ticket, so who knows? No downloading. All blue sucks. No. Well, a friend of mine was super lucky actually. What else? A lot of other tickets. But okay, let's do it. Step 2. Lahar punch. Downloading new file. Lahar punch. Not punch. Touch, I mean. Lahar. Whoa, cheer up. Almira. Lahore, please.
Lahore. Ore-sama, Lahore.
Shinmei. Yeah, Lahore usually call himself as Ore-sama, so yeah, Lahore, please, Lahore. The Demon King. So he chose to call himself as Ore-sama.
Lahore, Lahore, La.
Etona, okay, okay. At least she's good, so I don't mind at all. Right? Nice, step to Etona. If it's Lahore on the step tree, then that's totally awesome. Guaranteed one of them, right? Lahore, please. Yes, downloading one new file. Lahore. Lahore, Lahore. It is guaranteed red. Multiple reds, please.
Whoa!
There is a chance I will get them all.
Lahore?
Rin! John! Okay, Etna and Rin. Okay, give me Lahore. Three more reds. Three more reds. Lahore.
Lahore.
Okay, 65 Rin. And Lahore, Lahore,
Lahore.
Sophia, the last red. Please, please, I beg you, Lahore, please. What? Triple Rin? Okay, suddenly level 67. What is this? Okay then. Let's do it until step 7. Anything for Lahore. Lahore. Red. Only yellow. Let's see what's yellow. Vincent, I don't care about Vincent. Harris, okay, let's skip the rest. Huh. Okay, step 5 now.
Lahore punch.
The button is so small. Red, please. What the? Two yellows! Rest in peace, 5,000 gems. Rest in peace, 5,000 gems. Courage. Melda. Dilga-sama already 85. Okay. Step 6. Lahore, please! Punch! Right, please. Okay. Please, Lahore. Or more Etna and Rin. Okay, three rats. Okay, three. Rin. Or Etna. Or Lahore, please. Rosa. Oh. Four yellows, by the way. Rahu. Marion, Mirian in global. In Japan, it's supposed to be Marion. Carol, nice. Closer to 85. Rin, Etana, Lahore. Rin-chan! Wow. Wow, just wow. Level 70 already. Lahore, please. Chloe. Wow, I got a lot of rings. So many rings. Step 7, please, please, Lahore.
Lahore, in my hand.
Lahore, punch. No downloading. Come on, seriously. Lahara, please. Two reds. The first one will become red. Wow. I'm kinda destined to get that many rings. Just how many rings will I get actually? Lahar, please. Okay, Etona. Not even a single Lahar. Just look at that many rings. What? Okay, this is a mess. What the? What is happening here? Can I see? If I get Lahar from this. No downloading. If it's another ring, level 75 then. Only the guaranteed one. That's it. Etona, okay. Nice. I think I'm going to make my Etna to 75 because I think she is good. The other yellow will be red. Nope. Freed. Okay. 100. So 50 more shards, she will be 75. Okay, I think I will try her using Gumichu's account later. And if I think she is good, I think I might going to limit break her to 75. Etna, okay, 67. I don't have enough soul shards to make her 75 with only the light shards. Well, I can do it with rainbow, but... Okay, at least I tried. But still no luck for Lahar. Wow, that's so sad, man. Wow. No, where is my Lahar? Oh, okay. That's sad. But at least my Rin is very close to 75. And Etna, yeah. I still need 100 more shards for Etna and 50 shards for Rin. To make them 75, but no Lahar. That's really, really sad, you know. Actually, I only need to get one Lahar, and I have enough Fire Soul Shards to make him instantly level 75. But okay. I will try harder on maybe on the 3rd week or 4th week to get Lahar. Yeah, I really want to get Lahar, of course. So thank you for watching, guys. Good luck for your summons. Hopefully all of you guys who watch this video will get your Lahar on your next summon. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.